I remember back in the days when I was a young boy. I would come from school and find Grandpa under the tree, and he would say, "Welcome home, son. How was school today? There is food on the table. Grandma will be back soon."
Yeah, so I'm late, madam. I'm going to work, so I'll all come right. back, but...
Okay.
Yeah, it's good. All right, for, good.
Yeah. You're not speaking English to me, but you will speak English, yeah?
Yeah, I'm speaking
you,
now.
You speaking now, okay.
Yes.
So what you
speaking for? Yeah, to garden, so jobbing my brother yesterday to tell me.
All right, so I said correctly, you just for the garden.
No, because my brother today listened to you to speak English.
No.
Yes, but see, if you can't speak English, proper English, and you don't go learn, I can't hire someone like you.
Yes, no, because my brother yesterday to job in here, so...
Yeah, but he can speak English. So I need you to go and learn English because I interact with you.
Yeah.
If you can.
Jesus,
I don't understand this.
I'm
looking for work and I'm willing to give you work, but you must come with the, you know, like proper English.
Yes.
So I can people can understand you, even if it's gardening.
Yeah, speaking now to my brother because he's speaking yesterday to go to
job. Yes, another job. Because he speaks better English, but I have no problem giving you work if once you come back. I'm sorry, it's just how it is.
Sorry,
but it doesn't take you long to learn.
No, my brother is not sorry. Me, I'm a pizza.
But it won't take long for you, pizza, to learn English.
So why are you...
Even he can help you.
Eh?
I'm not saying no, pizza can help you.
My brother coming in so when I jobbing.
Oh, I have no idea what you said.
I'm going to teach you to Antonio.
Call your brother.